is next to my heart. Flowers? I don't want that shit. Bring me a bunny and snap its neck right before my eyes. And I'm on my head and he cries as its tiny helpless body falls in your hands. Cause I want a man who understands compassion and empathy are not sexy. I want a real man, the kind that bottles up all his feelings and never ever feels insecure. I want a man who's always sure he feels nothing. I want a real man, the kind that always earns more than me. So obviously, I can get too ambitious to keep this dream man of mine. Never as smart as him, always a few steps behind. But that's alright, because this man will give me all that I need. But when he has more than enough, I want him to sink in greed and never stop. I want a real man, the kind that only thinks about power, sex, and money. And when things get tough, he pretends they're not, or just finds them funny. I want a man that has one emotion, and one emotion only, anger. And when he feels lonely, or sad, or full of grief, when things don't go his way, he doesn't talk about it, come on, there's nothing to say. He goes and gets drunk or high, and if you ask him about these feelings, obviously he needs to lie. No. Sorry, don't lie. I mean, he doesn't have these feelings at all. He's a real man, after all. But one day, he'll be gone. And we will all wonder what went wrong. Why this man never opened up? Or asked for help all along?
Therapy!
And we'll ask why he's never shown any feelings at all. And that will be, he's a real man, after all. So, first of all, are there any vegans here?
Yeah!
Yeah? Woo! Vegans!
Yes.
Awesome! I'm happy. Well, so, these are top 10 arguments against veganism, so it's for you guys. Okay. One. Okay, top 10 arguments against veganism. One. I mean, I don't really see why anyone would really want to be consistent with their love for animals. There's the ones you love, and the ones you kill and eat.
Fact.
Everyone loves cats and dogs and knows that their flesh is not meat. But a pig or a chicken or a cow, I don't think they feel any pain at all. And even if they do, they're behind the slaughterhouse wall, not right in front of my eyes, so why would I care?
Come on.
Two. Some say veganism is good for the planet, that we should try and save the environment. But I do believe my dinner is more important than that. Even if cutting down dairy or all of my steak could make the Earth's frozen temperatures fall, if you can't fix everything, why bother at all? I mean, you're just one person. Four. And this one, you know, I've heard many times and I really agree. Lions eat meat. They don't cry when they defeat their prey. And obviously, I am a predator and a lion too. Just look at these canines that could rip right through a cow. Five. A real man eats meat, not some grains or wheat, and I want that real man to hunt me some chicken in the supermarket. Six. I believe plants have feelings too, so your chickpeas are the same as my chicken. I'm sure the chickpeas used to feel some pain, so where really is my game? Seven. Protein. Have you seen all these vegan bodybuilders thriving all over the ground? That's impossible. These athletes are a big vegan specialty. Eight. I haven't tried it, but I don't believe in vegan meat or other plant-based food. Surely it can't be the same, so it can't taste good. But anyway, I wouldn't know because I refuse to try it anyways. Nine. Why would you do something that could lower your chance of heart disease and prolong your life? Sounds pretty insane. Plus, I'm sure it's not scientific and just vegan propaganda and we're all being made. Ten. It's always been like this. And on that note, I hope you can all see just how pointless it would really be to do something good for your health, the animals, and the planet. Thank you.